In this video, I will show you a free Synth VST plugin called Dexed, which is modeled after the classic Yamaha DX7 keyboard. This plugin comes with over 1,000 pre-made presets, and you can load more presets that you download online. This plugin is available for Windows, Mac, and Linux, and offers 144 automatable parameters. So in this video, I'm going to show you how the plugin works, demo its sounds, and show you how to install the plugin. Hey music creators, I'm RV at hiphopmakers.com, a website that finds the best free plugins, software, and samples to help music creators create. Dexed is a free Synth VST plugin modded after the vintage Yamaha DX7 keyboard, and it's available for Windows, Mac, and Linux computers. This plugin has a lot of controls and parameters to tweak the sound. At the bottom left is where you can see the list of the preset names. You can click the arrow to switch the different presets. You want to click the card button to see the full list of presets. So right here, you can see all the patches that are currently loaded, which is 32. To access more, you want to click the arrow next to the folder. And when you click one of these files, you can see more presets to the right. Once you click one of these, you can preview the sound by playing it on your MIDI controller. So this is 32 presets right here, and these all have different presets, and there are 32 SYX files which load 32 presets, so that adds up to over 1,000 pre-made presets. If there's a patch that you like, you double click it and it will load down here. You can close the preset manager by clicking the close button. So let's check out the sounds. This plugin has a lot of sounds, so I'm only going to play some sounds that stood out to me. Thank you. are the steps to install the Dexed VST plugin? I'm going to install the plugin in FL Studio on a Mac. If you're using Windows, the process may be a little different for you. I've already downloaded the plugin to my desktop. I'm going to open the file. If you're using a Mac, you may get a message that says the developer cannot be identified. I'm going to click OK. To overwrite this, I'm going to hold Command on my keyboard, right click it, and click Open. I'm going to click Open. I'm going to follow the installation process. I'm going to click Continue. Click Continue. I agree. I'm going to click Continue. I'm going to click Install. I'm going to enter my password. I'm going to click Close. I'm going to open FL Studio. At the top of the window, I'm going to click Add and click Manage Plugins. I'm going to click Find Installed Plugins. In the bottom right, I'm going to type in Dexed. And you can see the plugin here. I'm going to click the star icon to favorite it. I'm going to close this window. I'm going to go to Add again. And you can see Dexed right here. And you can see the plugin loaded. Next, check out these other videos for more free music resources. If you found this video helpful and it saved you some time, please hit that like button to let us know that it helped. Also, please consider subscribing to the YouTube channel for more videos of free plugins, music samples, and software for music creators.